bury me. Because you know what? I don't want the energy content of my body to just get radiated out into space. Put me in the ground. Let the worms come in and out of my body that I had assembled over my lifetime, consuming the flora and fauna of this earth. Thus is the cycle of life.
Conscious, and that's for eternity, right?
There's no evidence that I have any consciousness of anything. And by the way, is that so weird? Did you have consciousness before you were born? Were you saying, how come I'm not on Earth? My gosh, I need to be on Earth. Or where am I? No, there's just the state of non-existence.
Don't you fear not being around?
I fear living a life where I could have accomplished something and didn't. That's what I fear. Thus is the cycle of life.